Hello, my name is Ines. I don't know what click means, but the history has shown that you should never stop when the computer stops. Keep clicking.
Thank you.
I'm Alina. I'm a teacher of English language in a business college in banking school.
Okay.
So this point is associated by two good finger or to touch.
Thank you.
Click. It's a sudden bright idea which springs out in the middle of the night for the next school.
Great. Thank you. Yeah. Great. Okay. Anybody else from the group?
My name is Rita. And I think click gives you immediate access to the world of knowledge.
Thanks.
Click, I mean, for this project, but to me it is click, it is to find something new, and you always can find that on the click on the mouse.
Thanks.
Okay, well, then actually I had a similar idea with the first thing. Of course it's connected with computers, but the other was in Latvian we have the word klikšis, which means that you suddenly understand something, or you get hooked on something.
Yeah.
Like that.
Great. Fantastic. Anybody else? Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Sandra Kalman from the University of Latvia. And click the button and the world opens in front of you.
Brilliant. Okay, wonderful. And the finish.
My name is Monika. And maybe the letters could be clever learning school knowledge.
Wow. Thank you. Let's finish with it.